Hello, welcome back to another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to download any version of Windows 7, 8 and 10 without product key, and how you can download Microsoft Office 2007, 10, 11, 13 and 2016. If you also want to learn, please watch this video till the end. So let's start. You may use any web browser, but I recommend to use Google Chrome. So open the browser. In Google, type HiDoc Windows ISO Downloader. Now after searching, you can see a website is showing. Go to that website. Here you can see this tool allows an easy and comfortable way to download genuine Windows 7, 8 and 10, as well as Office 2007 to 10, 11, 13 and 16. Disk images directly from Microsoft servers. So here is download option, Windows ISO download. Click on this. An .exe file will be downloaded. You can see it's only 651 KB file. Click on start download. After downloading, open this. A window will open like this. Now the first step is choose your required Windows or Microsoft Office. You can download Windows 7, 8, 10 and Microsoft Office 2007 to 16. Let's suppose I want to download Windows 10. Click on this. Second step is to select edition. You can choose any edition, but I recommend to download the latest version. Here you can see it's updated on 1st July 2016 and this one on 2nd February 2016. So let's suppose I want to use this for home purpose. I select Windows 10 Home. Here you can see Windows 10 Edition Pro are valid for both Windows 10 Home and Pro. Click on Confirm. Now the third step is to choose your language. You can choose any language. I select English International and then Confirm. Here you can download 32-bit or 64-bit. Depends on your system. You can see your system supports 64-bit or not. To see your system supports 64-bit or not, just right-click on the Start menu and then click on System. Here in System Type, you can see it's 64-bit operating system. So I click on 64-bit to download. Click on Save. It's almost 4GB file to download. Click on Start Download and downloading will start. So by following these easy steps, you can easily download any Windows and Office. I hope this video will be helpful for you. For more videos, click on red subscribe button. Comment down below if you have any questions. Share this informative video with your friends. And I will see you in the next one.